So it is some back to school work, but in short spurts so that we can get people in Florida, all over the state, prepared for great economic prosperity. That's what it's all about. You know what? We at the Banner Center for Creative Industries are training people for television, film, and new media. So this is an opportunity.
I don't know if I like that.
That's great. Look, that guy right there, we're ready for him. He's already been on television this morning.
Hey, Julie, give us an idea. Who's teaching these classes? How long do they go? And what are the different opportunities that are out there?
We have instructors that come from all over the country to teach the specific courses. We can provide the training statewide, and it's specific in financial and professional services industry.
And what kind of...
Sorry, I had to rush it in there. I didn't have time to set it up.
$29 for maybe a one-day or a half-day workshop to $5,000 for several months or a two-year program.
This is perfect, so it fits into the timeline as well. Okay, Philip, I'm sitting at home right now. I'm looking at me, perhaps, and going, I can do with that. That's easy, right? So what do I do?
So you would first thing you would do is just look on our website at creativeflorida.org. We can give you the information there. Julie's got a website as well.
Financial Professional Services.
And so the classes will be all held at UNF? Is that the plan?
Statewide. Statewide offering. Correct. So we're partnering with other institutions, colleges, universities to provide the training. So once the curriculum's developed, it's the same curriculum, same quality that's taught statewide.
Well, I wonder what motivated this, just because people needed to do it in a short period of time and get one thing as well as something else.
It's actually about helping Florida become more economically prosperous and diverse and becoming a statewide, national, and global leader in employment. We are right on with Governor Scott to create 700,000 jobs in 7 years. Right. That's our mission.
All right, let's see if we can get it done. Well, Philip, Julie, thank you.
Thank you for having us.
We're going to provide a link on our website, actionnewsjax.com, to where you can find out more information and get involved in some of these classes. Another celebrity trying to own his own sayings. Here you go, you can take this in class. Charlie Sheen's trademark attempt.